Is there no leap year in 2100? Indeed, there is no leap year in 2100. According to the Gregorian calendar, a year is a leap year if it is divisible by 4. However, years divisible by 100 are not leap years unless they are also divisible by 400. Therefore, while the year 2000 was a leap year, 2100, 2200, and 2300 are not, due to not being divisible by 400.